Aloha, Termies. Welcome back for another video. So, guys, we're going to be going over this glitch. You can't get banned for it at all. It's just a visual glitch with your weapon, and you can still shoot the weapon. It's not like it's bad or anything. So, it's basically your just weapon just turns, like, invisible, basically. And it's really cool and kind of weird at the same time. So, yeah, make sure to watch the video until the end. It really helped me out if you did. So, yeah, today's shout-out goes to Zeekify. So, if you guys would like a shout-out, drop a like, guys. Subscribe, turn on post notifications. That's literally all you guys have to do. But for this video, guys, you're going to need Digital Sunrise, your shurikens, and your invisible gadget. Also, credit goes to WooPixel YT. So, go subscribe to WooPixel YT, guys, if you haven't yet, you know. But, yeah, credit goes to him. I actually saw the video. He made a video about it. And I was like, bro, this is actually low-key kind of cool. And you guys can't, there's like nothing wrong with this glitch at all. So like you can't get banned for it, guys. It's not like it's bad or anything. It's just a visual glitch with your weapon. I think your opponents can still see your weapon. I think so. I believe that they can, but it's really cool. So basically what you have to do is press your invisible gadget, guys. And then you go to your melee and then you go back to your sniper and then you go throw your shurikens basically. And that's literally all you have to do. So you need your invisible gadget. I'm gonna be doing it several times. So like, don't worry, guys. But yeah, it's really cool. It's just for like fun. We were in a private match and I tried doing it in a public match. There's like nothing wrong with it. Your sniper isn't like more overpowered or anything at all. It's just a visual glitch, guys. As you can see, you can't get banned for it at all. You need to press your invisible gadget, then go to your melee, and then go back to your sniper, then throw your shurikens. As you can see, I just did it. I'm gonna be doing it a couple more times, so like don't worry. And that was a really clean kill. But yeah, your sniper's still the same. Your sniper just is invisible, which is more of an issue because now you don't have like anything to aim off of, basically. But yeah, it's really cool. What's up, Juice? What's up, bro? Also, make sure to subscribe, guys. 75% of you guys who watch me aren't subscribed, so subscribe. Takes like 1 second of doing it. Really helps me out. We're on a road to 7k subscribers. So yeah, what's up, Shadows? What's up, bro? Also, thank you so much for Jeffrey for coming out and helping me out today's video. Link in the description, guys, if you want to help out and join my videos. Join our Discord server. Link in the description, obviously. But yeah, this glitch is kind of cool. As you can see, it's just a visual glitch with your weapon. I think this is the only weapon that it works on currently. But yeah, it's not like it's going to be bannable. And it's probably going to be patched sooner or later. You guys can do it for fun. It's not like it does anything. You're not like stronger than your opponents in any sort of way. It's just a visual glitch. And just with the Digital Sunrise. So guys, you need your Invis Gadget, Digital Sunrise, and Shurikens. And the Invis Gadget isn't that expensive. I believe it's like 80 gems or so. I bought it on my level 30 account actually yesterday. So yeah, I'm actually going to try to finish the battle pass on my level 30 account. I already finished the battle pass on my main account. Got all the weapons. Now I just need a drone combat station, guys. That's literally all I need, basically. But yeah, make sure to subscribe, guys, if you haven't yet. Like the video if you guys think this glitch is cool. To be honest, I think it's kind of cool. Credit goes to WooPixel YT. So make sure to go subscribe to him. Credit does all go to him, you know. Yeah, this isn't my idea. I was checking out his videos, guys. It's not like I don't watch your videos. Sometimes I don't comment because I just don't want to start any drama or anything. I don't know. Sometimes I do comment. Most of the time I do comment, guys. Sometimes I don't. I just like watching and learning. If there was someone else who made this video, credit goes to them as well. Sorry, guys. I got this from WooPixel, so credit does go to him. This is who I got the video from, and I don't know. I was just watching his videos, you know. I watch a lot of YouTubers videos. But yeah, I'm saying this again, you guys can't get banned for it because it's just a visual glitch. A visual glitch is just something that you can't see. It doesn't give you any strength over any other opponents. Remember, it's just a visual glitch, and you can't get banned for something like this. I just don't understand. There's just something wrong with the Invis Gadget and Digital Sunrise. They just don't mix up in any sort of way in shurikens. I don't understand how someone found this. They must have been like really eager to kill someone with their like gadgets or something. Like, I didn't even know this existed. Like, at the same time, it's kind of cool, and at the same time, it's kind of weird because you don't even see your sniper, but you can still kill people, which is kind of cool. Remember, this grants you no advantage over other players. So if you guys do want to test this, just test it in a public game. I mean, you can. I don't think anyone else can see it, and it doesn't grant you anything as well, so it like really doesn't matter. But I recommend doing it in a private no armor game in case people are able to see it. I actually forgot to ask Juice about that. Maybe I should have asked him about that. But it's not bannable, guys, so don't worry. Just test it out for some fun, you know. Maybe try with other weapons. But yeah, I actually want to talk about this false bans, guys. If you have been false banned, stick up for it. Go to my Instagram. Make sure to repost my story. I want justice for those who got false banned. I feel like it's very unfair that because I'm a YouTuber, I got unbanned. But I waited 7 weeks, and I just think it's unfair that many individuals with so much money paying into their account got banned. So if you guys really want to help out, repost my Instagram story. Justice for Invex, Mikhail, Apollo, Ultimatum, Alter PG3D, and so many other people, guys. Anyways, if you did enjoy the video, guys, adios.